job is stupid. My days are bored. Inside this office, from 8 to 4, well, nothing ever happens. My life is pretty blank. Pretending that I'm working, pray I don't get canned. My cubicle, my cubicle, it's one of 62. It's my small space in a crowded place. Just a 6x6 4 booth, and I hate it. That's the truth. Well, I give a sigh as the boss walks by. No one ever talks to me or looks me in the eye, and I really should work, but instead I just sit here and surf the internet in my cubicle. My cubicle, it doesn't have a view. It's my spot.